How's it going, everypony? I'm sorry that I haven't made a video in a while. It's just been kind of crazy at work with the holidays, but now that that's over, I should be able to post some more. And I'd say in about a month and a half to 2 months, I'm going to have some more elaborate videos because I've actually got for Christmas a handheld video camera, and I'm going to be going to a foreign country and spreading the word of ponies, so that should be some interesting stuff if you guys want to check it out. Anyway, I've decided to do another contest. I know it's been a while, and I said that I had one in plan. So to make up for it, it's actually three contests, and one will be three winners, and there's three separate prizes. The first one is Best Pony Fluttershy. And this is the Fashion Fluttershy, so fairly large, a good little desktop around. Kind of cheers me up whenever I come home from work on a bad day to see her right next to my laptop. And the next one is Fashion Style Rainbow Dash, which has been getting quite a bit flack because of the accessories that come with it. As you see on the back, it looks like she's into the rave scene, and she's just taking a little bit of E, and she's about to dance with DJ Pwn 3. What I did with mine is I just threw away all the accessories. There's no real reason to have sunglasses and barrettes and making Rainbow Dash look pretty when she's obviously not the pony that's into fashion. And the next is the Ponytologist Bible, which is My Little Pony, a 400-page coloring book, which is pretty cool. To be honest, some of the pages repeat themselves, but should give you a few hours of fun to like color in, do puzzles, connect the dots, whatnot. So I'm probably asking what you need to do to qualify for this. I've decided two things. First one is if you have anyone that you can think of right now that you love, family, friends, significant other, I just want you to give them a call or a text or send them a message on a social networking site telling them how proud you are of them and how they've bettered your life a little bit. The second one that you can do, I've decided, is just do a nice deed for someone. Now, of course, I can't check up on this, so I'm basically taking it in faith that you guys are doing that, and I have plenty of faith in the brony community and humanity as a whole to keep a promise. So all you have to really do at the bottom in the comments right down there is just say which one you've done. You don't have to explain it or anything, that's your personal business, but as long as you've stated that you've done one of those two things, you're entered into the contest. And good luck, every pony. Peace out, and fuck Griffins.